Depart from me, I never knew you. None of us want to hear these words in that day. When you pray, ask God if He knows you. Ask Him to make you worthy to be known by Him. Ask Him if He's pleased with you. Keep asking in faith and wait patiently on the Lord, and He will answer you. When you pray, let your words be few. Don't let your heart utter anything hastily before God. We are on earth. God is in heaven. God is not our servant. We are His servants. It's not about ourselves. It's about worshiping God and making ourselves available to Him, so that He can use us for His kingdom, not us using God for our benefit on earth. And don't worry, God already knows what you need before you even ask Him. And keep in mind, what you need might not be what you want. Seek the kingdom of God first and His righteousness, and God will take care of these things in His time and according to His judgment and wisdom. Seek Jesus with faith. My Jesus bless you.